there were massive crowds that actually thronged to Bibi Niger in the quest to win $100,000. What do they do in Bibi Niger? Our society has become degraded. After all, it was all people like Kim Kardashian who came to fame on the grounds of things which people will commit suicide in the days past. As in, 50 years ago, if what brought Kim Kardashian fame, if that, you know, people would have committed, she would have committed suicide. But it's what made her the millions and probably the billions today. And many of our guests now, they want to become the next Kim Kardashian. In this era, at what the Bibi Niger. Our movies, they call them Nollywood today, and no more. I remember growing up, you start watching more Nollywood, the village films, and all that. They teach you lessons. But today, Nollywood is the porn, the second highest porn industry in the world. And then you talk about the Valentine today. Today is Valentine, and many of our guests are going to lose their virginity, right? And they're going to do things that they are going to regret. Today is, I'm just talking about some random rants. Let me rant. Let me just talk about some random things. If you are a girl and you are not married and you are with a man and you are doing rubbish, you have a conscience. Do the right thing. Because there's something called posterity. There's something called karma. It's a touch of it. Today, as a boy, don't do things because of your friends that you will regret. Young people, young boys and young girls in our country, they need someone to shoot to them. This channel is called Nigeria Concerns. And it's for people who need truth. That's why we talk about many things on the show. We talk about news, we analyze the news and say, hey, these people are this and that. We talk about the things that can help you. So, even as it's Valentine, if you deal with person, will not be your wife. Talking about young men today who are women who are their mother's age, a sugar mommy in our Nigeria. I say, I've been reading it, like the things that have been happening in our country. Terrorism, I thought terrorism was something that was just only to Iraq, Pakistan. I never knew that it would come to Nigeria one day. I never knew that this thing called like porn and all that was something that was limited to the US and all those countries. It's not in Nigeria. We're losing our values, oh. We're losing our values. Before, when you left school and you were a graduate, those days, primary six, people, they can write letter. Many of our graduates today, they cannot write letters, so. People who have first class, my brother, things are changing, you know. So today, even though the churches will not tell you, if you deal with woman, that woman will not be your wife. Repent. I say what? May you repent. Because your heart will soon catch up with you. Your heart will soon catch up with you. We must not copy the Western world. It is very sad to me that many people travel to America, they go through the world, and they want to come back to the world, to Nigeria, and they want to put the bad things in Nigeria. They don't bring her the school, they don't bring her the government in those countries, they don't bring all those things to the country. We will have people like the Bob Risky, who should be arrested and put in jail, dressing like women, and you have the other people who are clamoring for and saying that Nigeria, they should allow gay. That is the country where our values have been eroded. In those days, if you see a girl who is not, people don't marry girls who have no virgins. But today, our society is gone. Nothing. We have Oloshos. They call them slay mamas and slay queens. We have baby mamas today. In our society, Nigeria. Hey, we problem though. Problem there. talk about people like the musicians and other people have baby mamas. Nigeria. Just look at where our country has gone. Girls are not being threatened. That underwear of girls have. When did we come to such a point? When did the world come to such a point? There's a very, very big problem. So guys, more guessings. The fact that it's Valentine, our values must be back. If we've lost our senses, wherever we lost them, let's bring them back.